Saturday night violence at the Big Ford Bridge that hurt 5 teenagers and a 9-year-old. Police arrested this man, the father of the 9-year-old, William Devon Thompson Jr., for exchanging gunfire with the second person. He's charged with assault and disorderly conduct. Police are still looking for that second suspect. If you have any information, can help detectives. The number to call is 574-LMPD.